Well, obviously, I think it's a game that there are no secrets. No secrets for England about Belgium, no secrets for us about this English team. But I think it was a very good draw in terms of the group, very diverse, to be playing Panama, a team that is going to bring that excitement of participating in World Cup after an incredible qualification campaign, leaving the United States out of the World Cup. And then Tunisia, a very different style. All in all, the ingredients to have a very, very diverse group, and then the challenge of the group G. We're going to be traveling a lot, we're going to be preparing well in that respect. Looking forward for such a game.
Does it worry you that so many of your players are going to know so much about England and vice versa? I mean, you know, Spurs, it'll be out of here, old and Vertonghen against Kane and Ali, Payet against Hazard, you know, it could be the Kaku against Phil Jones. That's your reminders.
Well, I don't think it really matters. I think the World Cup is not the right thing for a single team, and you want to be successful, you have to be prepared to adapt to whatever comes your way, in terms of logistics, in terms of knowing the team, knowing the players. I think it's going to be an interesting feeling now in the Premier League, in different dressing rooms. You're going to have a lot of chemistry between the players. I think there's nothing wrong, football is about this. Once the World Cup starts, I'm sure that we're going to be seeing two teams that are going to show the potential of what we've got in that World Cup.
And I can tell you're really looking forward to it. I mean, you know, a lot of people will just say that England and Belgium should easily qualify from the group. I can tell you're looking forward to this.
Well, I'm sure that we'll be looking forward to it as well. And ever since the management, the World Cup is the biggest football tournament in the world. But it is true that we have to prepare properly. I think we all would be very stupid to think that we are in an easy group. We would be stupid to think that any game is going to be easy. They're going to be very different games, for sure, but we need to be prepared to face a position that maybe we're going to face normally. And for many reasons, the next 7 months are going to be vital in terms of preparation.